And hello, Angelites. This is Angel Terry here with some more House Flipper. So we had just finished the kindergarten house. It's a little buggy after the patch that was recently put in. I think the 25th it went in or something. But we got it done. So these seem to be the two things we had left. So I'm going to check out this bunker. From Steve Mariner. Hello, we bought a house with a hidden post-war bunker. The previous owner didn't appreciate what he had and made it a storage room. We care about safety, and the weather in this part of the country gives us some concern. Okay. We have renovated the house, but as for the bunker, we want to have it done by a professional. Well, that's not me. Can we count on you equipping it appropriately? If a tornado or something even worse would hit, we want to have a safe place where we could stay for several weeks until it is safe again. All right. For some reason, people love to watch TV. excuse me, I just got upstairs from doing laundry. All right. Let's see, bunker. Oh, now the grass looks a lot better. I like it. A lot more realistic grass. I give it a thumbs up. Okay, everyone. So this was the bunker. Wasn't too bad. It had a little bit of lag when I was doing this area because of all the food. And I'm assuming this is a microwave, so, you know, they can always change it later. So let's finish this up. Didn't I tell you I hate kids? No, you didn't tell me that. I'm sorry. Okay, so it looks like then the last thing we may need to do is the one about the saunas. It looks. Yeah, all right. So next time we'll check what that entails, and then we'll see what goes from there, because I haven't decided if I want to continue the game in the sense of buying a house and then trying to flip it. I don't know if I'm really interested in that or not, but we'll see. So this is Angel Terry. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye.